What is the opposite of love? Today, when you're out and about, ask people that. And I can promise you that nearly 100% of people are going to say, hey, hate is the opposite of love. Whereas that is fundamentally incorrect. So I would beg you to think about a relationship that you were in where you loved a person more than you could possibly describe, and then you break up. And you're angry, you hate that person. But you still love them. And then one day, some time goes by, and you're midway through the day, and you think, I haven't even thought about that person. Well, you've become indifferent, so they're not even entering your mind. The opposite of love is not hate. The opposite of love is indifference. When you no longer care, and that person or thing or whatever it is that's bugging you never even enters your mind. So the best way to fight hate could be indifference.